If you wanted to Breaking Waves of Change quest, you have to make your way to the west side of Darnassus, where you see the Flightmaster symbol. There will be a tree that you can go under, and going under this tree will teleport you. And then you talk to Vespristus at the other side. He's a Hippogriff master. And you talk to him to fly to lor'danel Darkshore. Once you go to lor'danel, you just talk to some person there. I don't know which person it is, but you talk to some person. Speak to, I don't know, just after you're done flying, you speak to someone at lor'danel. It should be obvious, probably.